we're gonna do the easiest pink and white ombre, okay? Not polished pigment palette and some press-on nails. If you don't want press-on nails, this works on acrylic as well. Matte top coat, cure for 30 seconds. I'm gonna do the pink and white in that palette. Any of the colors work just as well. But look how these two colors blend with each other without me trying so hard. If we wanna build more of a color, repeat the exact same step, just like this. Pink again, you can see the color is getting a little bit darker. So if you want the darker you want, just keep repeating the same step 1, 2. And look how beautiful this look. Do we like it shiny up close or matte?